Hot Taves tied up. Puck frees up into the circle, and Arturi Lehkonen will do the honors to bring it toward the blue line. That puck fed through, finds McKinnon, tough angle shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon, welcome back to the lineup. 25 seconds into the game, he rips it past Thompson from the bottom of the circle.
Well, if you need an elixir, this is a good way to get healthy. Flying up the far side, gonna get low. Oh, what a pass by Mikko Rantanen. That little backhand sauce the front is an incredible play. And then Nate goes posting in. The Avs have not scored first in 6 games. Check that off the list.
But he likes the chances that he's getting as that long shot from Vahal went wide of the net. Carlson gave it up down low. Backhand shot saved Georgiev. And it's now along the inboards. That's one of the good shots on goal. The power play, as you saw, has dipped to 7th of the NHL. Shot by McKinnon. Oh, goodness, it was on the stick of Lehkonen, and it bounced right over. Avs will keep it alive. McKinnon tries again. Saved by Thompson. Off a body. It goes into the crease, and Stone is able to scoot it.
And the Avs got away from that shot-first mentality. Kind of bit him there at the end of that. He started that second power play.
Certainly did. Lehkonen wanted to give it up, and a good poke check there by Stone. Vegas, Stevenson intercepts, saved by Georgiev. It's like the Golden Knights have collected themselves pretty well. We're going to have a fight, here we go. It's going to be Englund against Kolesar. Couple of rights by Kolesar to start it off. That uppercut miss. Andreas Englund with a right. Another right by Englund. Couple of big bodies here. Bottom of the circle, trying to get the arms free. There's a rub on the face, and now the rights are being thrown. There goes Englund's lid. A couple of uppercuts from Kolesar. Englund throwing wildly with the right hand. Now there's a little left-hand jab in the mix. There's a couple of big shots from Englund. Kolesar will answer back, and they're still going. Linesman will not yet step in as they continue to wrestle. And finally, the two biggins in the corner are going to be pulled apart. 1:02 to go in period number one. McKinnon with a tally in a big-time fight. Bumped out off the linesman, and it's centerized, carried ahead. Big hit on the far side by McCaw. Rodberg tried to squirt through, and now the hitting starts to pick up. Carried ahead by McKinnon, he's flashing down the wing. McKinnon is in, gives off shot. Oh, it's off the post from Rantanen. What a feed from McKinnon, and Nico rings it off the iron. And sometimes those posts are so silly. Stone gives it up. Long shot there. Score! It was deflected. And the Vegas Golden Knights have tied the game at 1. Unbelievable sequence of events where the Avalanche hit a post at one end.
It hits McKinnon. And then here we go with the big hit in front. And this is just a harmless shot that has eyeballs. I didn't see if it got deflected on that specific shot here, Moj. But we'll see Stone there, captain. Just drops it.
Just rang it off the inside of the iron, and here we go now for period number 2 as the Golden Knights win this draw. Sent ahead by Petrangelo, could be an icing call. Waved off, and the penalty coming up on Cale Makar. I think they're both going to go off. Brad Hunt now behind his own net, it's sent right to Carey. It went through and picked up shot. Saved by Georgiev, rebound, saved by Georgiev. He stuffed Kolesar short side, another shot and score. Nicolas Roy from below the dot in a goal mouth scramble sends it inside the far post. The Golden Knights have taken a 2-1 lead.
Watch 17, he's on the ice right there. He's grabbing his face, grabs his stick, and that little play allows the free space in front for the shot and the goal. See Brad Hunter just grabbing his stick. Coach, I don't know if he's seen by the bench there. Carrier tried to keep a car from getting on the ice.
Shot, score. Might have been deflected. Vegas all over the Avs with their 15th shot of the period have now made it a 3-1 game, and Carrier kept McCarr from, and then gets a redirect, I believe.
Well, let's watch the wrist shot right here. Looks that might have been deflected right in front. Absolutely, Carrier has a shot, but there's your deflection.
Oh,
that's
oh, it's
a monster.
Again. Second goal for Nicolas Roy this period.
And before that play, McCarr had Carey in a complete headlock trying to get on the ice because Carey's playing. I mean, look at grade A scoring chances. Vegas is only up 10-8, but Vegas is finding the back of the net with their fourth line guys, and that's the difference in this game.
Sweeps it from McCarr. Kale, a drag move, finds McKinnon, shoots, save, rebound! Oh, it was kept off the goal line by Thompson. He made a push, smoked his right pad down to the ice, and was able to boot it out. I can't believe it.
That's McKinnon on the far side. Now watch, the hand comes up here with Hunt. Oh man, if he could have got his stick down, he would have had to whack that in by himself. Nobody else could have touched that, would have been a hand pass. But he just couldn't find it. But Hunt doing everything he can. The shot by McKinnon right off the face of Thompson. And then Brad Hunt.
With McKinnon back in, you've got to think it's going to be kicked up a notch for sure. Long lead pass right to Lehkonen. Trying to squirt through Haig. Sends it in front, and a save by Thompson on Petrangelo. Oh my goodness, the puck is in the net. They say no. McKinnon was lobbying. He thought it was in. Petrangelo almost scored an own goal, and I think Logan Thompson made the save.
At the overhead kill, look at this play by Lehkonen. Are you kidding me what that guy can get done? It's just sheer will and talent. Everybody's looking upstairs. That puck's in the net.
Oh, right, that right puck there. Is in. Right there, that puck is in, but did the whistle blow?
Well, I don't believe so. It's in right there. And there wasn't an intent to blow the whistle that I seen. Here's the luck.
I think this will be Rantanen's 25th right there.
We can see the white above between the crossbar.
Well, now give us hopefully good news.
Upon video review, the puck crossed the goal line.
Mikko Rantanen has scored his 25th goal of the season. Now he does. Rantanen trying to bump it in front for Lehkonen. Puck is booted loose. Shut down low. And it went right to the top of the crease. Shot there. Catch saved by Thompson. Oh, my goodness gracious. The Avs so close. First power play tonight. This is number 5 for the Avs. They have 5 shots on goal. And have struggled to get pucks on net since. Morgan walking in. Shoots. Kick save Thompson. Well, that was a good right pad save. Back behind the cage. Jams it up top. McCarr looking. Steers it for Mikko in front. Saved by Thompson. Rebound. Saved by Thompson. Puck is free. It's underneath bodies. It's a scramble. It's still loose at the top of the crease. And now a whistle. I can't believe it. It's down. Puck still at the dot. Underneath a couple of players. Set into the corner. And that's going to do it. The Avs will come up short tonight here at home